Hi, and welcome to this tutorial of Contract Manager for SuperOffice, an app to help you administrate and automate your contract workflows from within the CRM. Contracts dictate every aspect of key business strategies and relationships. Therefore, a tangible contract management function saves both parties significant time and effort and helps to strengthen and maintain this. To ensure that all parties meet their obligations as efficiently and as effectively as possible, it becomes crucial for your business to have the tools available to handle a wide array of contracts and manage them in the right way, at the right time, every time. My name is Victor, and I'm the head of sales at i-Centrum, a preferred partner to SuperOffice in Sweden and a certified vendor in the SuperOffice App Store. Through Contract Manager for SuperOffice, we've brought this workflow into the CRM and provided your business with a simple and efficient tool to handle the more traditional things like sales contracts, procurement and purchasing orders, non-disclosure agreements and service level agreements, GDPR, competitor agreements, basically any business transaction that has a set time frame and where it becomes crucial to follow up when the agreed time has run out. Contract Manager aims to help you stay on top of all of these processes by giving your business a unified platform to create, manage and automate your workflow regarding your commercial relationships. In SuperOffice, we give you the opportunity to work with your contracts directly from a central panel or from the company card. From here, you can easily view and manage existing contracts as well as create new contracts for this customer. To ensure that the app is relevant for your business and the types of contracts and information that is relevant, we give you the opportunity to customize the app to align it with your business. From here, we can define the different contract types and the different statuses that are relevant for you. More importantly, we also give you the opportunity to create user-defined information fields to store other relevant data that are not traditionally SuperOffice fields. Creating a contract to store in SuperOffice is as simple as filling out a form. This process can be split into 5 sections: contract details, customer information, contract information, extra fields, and any relevant documentation. Once this information is stored in SuperOffice, the app will publish it for you to see and set up automated reminders to remind you to take action when the contract nears its end. When a contract is set to expire, we will generate activities on that company and in the calendar of the company of the contract owner, who will get notified when the reminders are triggered. On a wider level, we're also able to manage all contracts within the organization from a central web panel in SuperOffice. From here, it is easy to narrow down your search based on all parameters tied to the contracts to get a better understanding of what relationships are in place today and which need to be taken action on moving forward. For example, these are the contracts that are set to expire in January 2022. Thank you for watching this tutorial, and hopefully you share our vision with how to work with open contracts in SuperOffice. Please contact us directly for more information or for a personalized demo at sales@icentrum.se.